Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Alexandro. Here it is, Alexandro. And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. He's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Real chance. And a fine stop. He's driven in the corner. Cuadrado. Makes his way in field. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing, and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Mbappe. Can he finish? And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Danilo. And just 5 minutes remaining. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Plenty of support here. Gives it a go. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. And putting his body on the line. And the keeper more than equal to it. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, that's a good win and a vital 3 points. Another win next time out, and they'll be in a great position.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at...
By the end of the summer, she was a lover. I saw her ex and he's dressing like me.